Dylan, I used to love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Wait, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still
you
love
suck
you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over
and
your head
you
and you're up here.
Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides, sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah. Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride!
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house. To that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy.
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Thank you.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
Getting high in traffic is the shit.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
What?
You shall not pass!
Woo! Give me the guy who's gonna wipe down your bicycle seat, Jim!
I'm gonna gas in your face!
Come on, Jim! Catch up! Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger!
You're no way!
Hey, how you doing?
What the hell?
Fucking
eat a shit sandwich!
You dumb fuck!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm free next Thursday.
The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't.
Wow. We're both kind of big.
You ignorant fool.
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you.
Careful, Jim! Don't give yourself a hernia!
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat? That makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck! Ah!
Dad, wait!
Dad, no! Stop!
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Oh,
hey.
Fuck, man.
Come. I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Let's go to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
You say so, Trace.
We'll be safe in there, Michael!
Down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Get away from them. How is having us going to solve anything? I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath.
Back up, you pricks!
Hey, turd bucket! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! F off, or my dad will like cap one of your asses! You're going to hit me, you psychos! My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing! Fuck! Fuck, I think we lost them. Oh, I'm going to die.
They're gone? Cool. See, it's okay. I'll take you back to Jim.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was. was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs.
You didn't save it. You ruined it.
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
¿Qué cuentas?
On Saturday evening.
Hello. Hi.
How's 8:30? Really? Okay. How about 9?
That's my last time.
search stops right here, baby. On the home of these groovy classics. Home of the sound that is Los Santos. Almost as much as the sound of a credit card being swiped, or a divorce lawyer saying, let's take him to the cleaners, or a movie producer saying, everyone loves a cute sidekick.
Oh,
let's remember,
hello.
For a mindless mirage in the desert, this town once had a real soul.
Weasel News. A house collapses in Vinewood Hills.
Vigilantes getting tough on illegal immigrants.
New movies Meltdown and spy thriller Deep Inside are all going green screen and plan to rack up a lot of green.
What kind of person waits in line for a phone? We'll find out.
A Vinewood Hills stilt home designed by famous architect Teuton collapsed yesterday. Seismologists did not notice any unusual activity, and the house passed inspection just last year. Melinda Manchester is at the scene.
This homeowner is obviously distraught.
Leave me alone! Media.
We'll stay on this story. A group of vigilantes calling themselves the Civil Border Patrol are attempting to combat illegal immigration in San Andreas's Alamo Sea region. Police and liberal commentators have both attempted to make the group stop its actions, but so far to...
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?